Less than 50 years later, an African-American president might address an integrated audience at South Africa's oldest university, and that this same university would have conferred an honorary degree to a president, Nelson Mandela. It would have seemed impossible.